time I saw this woman, I met this woman, and she was talking about her son that went missing in these woods. They were camping up at the field over there, and it was real late at night, and then supposedly they just never came back.
And this one chick, and she like disappeared, and I don't know where she is, but she like can't.
Yeah.
My dad went camping, he was riding a horse, and the horse was spooked by a cobra.
Yo, I ate a
and
cobra.
And then the witch jumped on and got it.
Yo, we're talking about the witches.
It is a fact.
We need fun.
Witches are attracted to cobras.
Yeah.
They like to eat.
It's not about God.
That's for peace. Vampires.
And fat people.
Here comes.
We're at the location now. We're gonna go hunting for the witch. It's around here somewhere. These woods are barren, and we don't know what could be coming to us.
All right, let's go look for the witch.
Yo, it's up here, man. It's up
here.
Yeah,
that's where they said they saw the witch.
I was just going on my daily jog when all of a sudden I saw a witch fly all the way up those rocks, and I don't know what to do. I'm freaking out.
This is where the witch was sighted last.
I think this may be some type of ancient witch bear or something of some sort.
We have an eye etched into this rock right here.
The claw marks are in the trees.
There's claw marks in the trees.
Axes.
I'm feeling great. I feel like we're really close to catching this witch.
Oh, definitely
gonna get it. Got the chills.
Walking over here and these little righties right here. And this witch come down and she started messing with my house. And then she went away. But then she came back once again and then she started messing with my hair again. And then I said, man, get away with my figure out. I didn't touch your kids. Man, my kids playing. You attention to the children.
There appears to be some type of hair here. I think it might be.
It's definitely not a little animal.
So it's probably just a meal for the witch. Take it back to the lab, DNA test, see if it runs the same blood type as a witch. But, you know, they're A negative plus 9.
This is where they burn the bodies that the witches sacrifice the people to get their spirits, their energy, to make themselves immortal. And this is where they came out of the ground when some whatevers dug them up because they thought it was funny. But now we have a witch on the loose and they're killing everyone.
The witch!
I think we've spotted the witch at this point. So,
so close.
Yeah, just keep your distance. We'll do a little bit of surveillance. Alright, I see the witch coming up here. We don't know if this one is hostile yet, so we might want to keep our ground.
Oh, it's the witch! Go!
It looks like we're going to have a confrontation! Go! This is our only chance we need to get the witch!
Kill the witch!
Eat this, witch!
Guys, it's over. Or not.
I'm still moving. We have to keep going, right? Oh, I think I cracked the skull.
That was a skull. To witch hunting.
Witch hunting! Yeah!
Successful hunt.
Good job.
We killed him.
We killed the witch. Intergalactic planet, intergalactic planet, intergalactic planet, intergalactic planet, intergalactic planet.